He was keeping all options open. Hey guys, welcome back on the channel. Fabrizio Romano here, as always, to keep you posted on the transfer market. Today, guys, we touch on Karim Benzema, Victor Gyokeres, Franco Mastantuono. Many things to say, let's jump into it together. And so guys, let me start with an important update regarding Karim Benzema, because Karim Benzema spoke to Saudi media in the last 24 hours, was not so happy about the general situation, saying something like, I can't win games alone, here is not the same situation as Real Madrid, so I can't be the same Benzema of Real Madrid, these kind of things. Then when asked about his future, Benzema said, we will see what happens. He was keeping all options open. From what I'm hearing, there is a really strong, concrete possibility for Karim Benzema to leave Al Ittihad in the summer. The expectation is for Karim Benzema to try a new experience. The situation there is complicated with the manager Gallardo, but in general, for Karim Benzema, is a complicated moment. He's not scoring goals since December, long time for a fantastic player, a Ballon d'Or like Karim Benzema. So the expectation is for Benzema to try a new chapter in the summer. We will see if he will stay in the internal market in Saudi or return to Europe. In January, he was never close to Chelsea, Man United, all the rumors. Real Madrid never considered a potential return of Karim Benzema. From what I'm hearing, Real Madrid love and respect Benzema forever, obviously, but between Benzema and Real Madrid is over, and there was nothing also in the January window. So let's see what's next for Benzema, but really considering an exit from Al Ittihad. An exit is also possible for one of the best strikers around Europe, Victor Gyokeres. His agent, Hasan Çetinkaya, was at the game against Benfica, will spend some days in Lisbon to follow and monitor the situation around the striker, because there is big interest in Gyokeres, more than 50 goals contributions this season between goals and assists, doing fantastic at Sporting. The release clause is 100 million euros and Sporting insists on 100 million euros. It's not going to be easy at all to negotiate about that. When you see in the media 50 or 60 million euros, the expectation is to be way more than this for Gyokeres and to be close to the release clause, 100 million euros. There is interest from Arsenal. Arsenal have been regularly in attendance to follow Victor Gyokeres, but he's not the only name on the list. They will sign an important striker in the summer. Gyokeres is appreciated, but they still have to decide what they want to do. And he's also appreciated by other clubs around Europe. So Gyokeres' situation will be assessed with his agent in the next days. His agent is in Lisbon. And then a top talent, Franco Mastantuono, born in 2007, this gem from River Plate, who extended his contract now with a release clause for 45 million euros, becoming 50 in the final 10 days of the transfer window. The next big thing after Claudio Echeverri. From what I'm hearing, it's important to say that Real Madrid have already sent multiple times and are planning to send their scouts again to follow Franco Mastantuono in South America with River Plate. So Real Madrid are preparing a kind of program to follow Franco Mastantuono. They're not the only ones. From what I'm hearing, also Chelsea sent their people to follow Mastantuono. Paris Saint-Germain are informed on the player, but at the moment they are well covered in that position. This is why after Moscardo, after obviously Warren Zaire-Emery, at the moment is not something urgent for Paris Saint-Germain, but they always monitor the South American market. So let's see what's going to happen for Franco Mastantuono. Nothing imminent at the moment, but Real Madrid are planning to follow his boy. And so guys, let me know your thoughts on all these stories, from Mastantuono to Benzema to Victor Gyokeres. I want to see your opinion here in the comments. Remember to like this video, turn on the notification bell, subscribe to the channel. See you soon with Fabrizio.